It definitely got up here though. I mean, it's, the river got, what, another, almost another foot higher than what it is right now.
Yeah, the gauge had that 5-something.
Yeah, it went up, but it was starting to come back down. That's why I thought, well, Coon Hollow would have plenty of water. If we were on a half a day of vacation today, it would have been a good option, but. Well, at the takeout tonight, I should hit 1,000 miles. 175 paddles to hit 1,000 miles. And still on my first 12 pack of beer. I think all these are viable options. Yeah. Where are you going? You go left, I'll go right. Come on, get! Get! Go, go, go! Keep her moving.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Filming.
Oh.
Putting you on my highlight reel. I haven't filmed in a long time.
He didn't wait back, did he?
Well, it's a case. He's probably really concerned about just keeping it running. You don't have time to wave. Thank you.
fishing line here.
Nude beach.
Why are there signs here? I don't understand it. See, they have alligators.
It's the side channel to the side channel.
Little calf.
I'm just a little guy.
Almost pulling away. Thank you. smelled scotty.
That's what you get for smarting off. Yep, I saw it.
Right there.
Nothing runs like a deer. Thank you.